We have an announcement here at Beth and Friends.
We are going to replace Fridge.
This is sad. Very, very sad. I had grown up for years with that refrigerator. It had been my life and my inspiration. At times, this fridge was the only reason I woke up in the morning. That fridge and I were two peas in a pod. Together, forever, is what we said. But they will never tear us apart. And I can tell you one thing, this battle is far from over. Since I couldn't sleep last night, I called Mrs. JK's mom and asked her if we could set up a meeting. Gladly, she accepted. But she wasn't too happy that it was in 4 in the morning. I just don't know what to do. I mean, living without Fridge? Just, we were lovers.
Beth?
Hello, Mrs. JK's mom. Please invite me in.
Sure. Come on in. We'll win this thing.
When I go in, I'm going to start checking for bombs. And I'm not going to accept any drinks, because it might be poison.
Beth, do you want a drink?
No, thank you.
Okay.
Poison. She's done worse things. Like killing Fridge.
Listen, Beth, I understand why you're upset about the fridge. It is a classic, but don't freak out about it. It's not a big deal.
No, you don't understand. It is a big deal. Fridge and I were in love. So you're keeping the fridge. Say it now, woman!
But we can't. There's no refunds.
Just kidding. But I thought about it. For Fridge.
Listen, Beth, I understand why you're upset about the fridge. It is a classic. It's from 1947. Don't freak out.
I understand, but it's just that me and Fridge were lifelong partners, and we shared so much together. I just don't know how I'll live without it.
I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do. They're gonna take it away this afternoon. Why don't you go down and say goodbye?
Gosh, you're crying. Don't cry, everything's gonna be all right. Well, Fridge, I will never forget you. Whenever I'm getting a soda out of the refrigerator or going skydive, I'll think of you and the beautiful life we shared. You know, it's gonna be hard, but I'll manage. I hope Fridge will too. But thank you guys for coming in this episode through my whole struggle. And hopefully you'll tune in again for another episode.